So my friend Jerry called me, and he had built the app with someone else, okay? And his developer ghosted him right when he needed to launch and then, of course, have support. Here's how we do things at the App Guys. At the App Guys, we're looking for long-term relationships. I don't want to just build something, have a one contract, and then let it go. Like, I want to work together with people for years. Now, we're picky about who we work with, okay? We're not taking on just anybody. But with us, we're going to build your version one, and then we're going to maintain everything for as long as we're together. Your servers are going to be maintained, the actual app, dealing with these new Apple pushes, the new Google pushes, Stripe updating their API, Apple Pay updating their API. We're going to make sure you're taken care of on all of these things because we believe it's our job to take care of tech. We're going to take really good care of your tech so that you can take care of your actual business. So whether it's us or someone else, make sure you're working with a developer that one passes the chug test. The chug test is, do you like someone enough to sit down and have a beer with them? Do you like someone enough to sit down and have a drink with them? Because if not, you don't want to work together for years. So one, do they pass the chug test? And two, can they actually get it done long term with you? Are they dependable? So those are some things you should look at. With us, we're going to build your version one. We're going to maintain it to the foreseeable future and hopefully help you sell it for a fuck ton of money.